name's Darren McGrath. I work for CASA, the Aviation Safety Regulator, and my job is a RPAS, or Remotely Piloted Aircraft Systems Inspector. Today's activity is to assess the operator's practical application. So we're actually putting them through their paces with some abnormal procedures, some emergency procedures, just to test that the mitigations they've got in place, the procedures they have in place, are sufficient to reduce the risk as low as reasonably practical, and to ensure that it's conducted within the Australian Aviation Safety Regulations.
Today I've been working with the Australian pilots as a technical liaison to see if they needed any additional technical assistance. In order to get the drones up in the air, we use animation, pre-visualization, flight control and takeoff. We've got several safety measures in place. We plot out the animation meticulously. We use photogrammetry surveys and good old-fashioned Google Earth to predict where the drones are going to go. We've also got geofences in place in case any drones go rogue, which will cause them to land if they get too far away from the animation.
By assessing the operator's ability to conduct a swarm mission under some simulated circumstances, we can get a clearer picture on the overall safety of the operation, and then we'll provide the operator with feedback for their procedures.
This drone display works by marrying quite a few technologies, using positioning technologies that are more advanced than the standard, AI and choreographed flight plans, ensuring that multiple assets can move smoothly together and deliver what we hope to be a spectacular and fun event.
Every time we fly a new show, there is this visceral sense of excitement as hundreds of small robots take to the air. So every show is special, every show is exciting.